Hello friends, in this video we are going to study about ELCB, that is earth leakage circuit breaker. So basically earth leakage circuit breaker is used to protect the devices which are having the high impedance and which are not grounded. So let us study about the earth leakage circuit breaker. So earth leakage circuit breaker is a type of circuit breaker which can be used as a safety device for installing an electrical device which is having the high impedance to avoid the shock. Now these devices basically identify small stray voltages of an electrical device on the metal enclosure that intrude the circuit if the dangerous voltage is identified. So for protection of the device from the dangerous voltage, we are using the earth leakage circuit breaker. Now the main purpose of the earth leakage circuit breaker is to stop the damage to the humans and animals due to the electrical shock. Now suppose a high voltage is present in a particular device and that device is not grounded. Then if a human or the animal touches such a device, then he might experience the shock. So to protect such an device or to protect the humans as well as animals from this shock condition, the earth leakage circuit breaker is used. Now the earth leakage circuit breaker is a specific type of latching relay that has a structure with the incoming power mains associated through its switching contacts so that the circuit breaker can detach the power in the unsafe condition. So the basic diagram of the earth leakage circuit breaker is as shown. It looks very similar to the MCB, that is miniature circuit breaker. Now the ELCB, that is earth leakage circuit breaker, will notice the fault current of the human or the animal to the earth wire in the connection as it guards. Now if the ample voltage, that is high amount of voltage, is present, then the earth leakage circuit breaker sense coil will sense this voltage and it will turn off the power and remain off until it is manually rearranged. So once the coil of the earth leakage circuit breaker senses this high amount of voltage, the coil will energize and it will quickly give the command to the moving contacts. So the moving contacts will separate and as a result, the faulty part of the system will be isolated from the healthy part of the system. Now the voltage which is sensed by the ELCB doesn't detect the fault current from the human or animal to the earth. It will only detect the voltages or the fault current of the devices. Now let us study the connection of the earth leakage circuit breaker. So the earth leakage circuit breaker is adapted when the ELCB is used in the following ways. So the connection to the earth rod is accepted through the earth leakage circuit breaker by linking its two earth terminals. So it has got two earth terminals. So by linking these two earth terminals, the contact can be established. Now, one goes to the filtering earth circuit, whereas other conductor goes to the earth rod or any other kind of earth connection. Thus, the earth circuit permits through the ELCB's sense coil. Let us see the diagram. So the basic connection for the ELCB, that is earth leakage circuit breaker, is as shown in figure. So this is the electronic device enclosure that is to be protected. This is our ELCB, that is earth leakage circuit breaker, and its output is connected to the earthing rod. Now let us see what are the various types of earth leakage circuit breaker. Now the earth leakage circuit breaker is basically of two types. First is voltage operated ELCB and second is current operated ELCB. Now let us study each type in detail. First of all, we will study about the voltage operated ELCB. So the voltage operated ELCB device is used to detect the voltage to choose the earth leakage. Now a simple phase voltage ELCB basically includes six terminals, such as first is line in, second is line out, third is neutral in, fourth is neutral out, fifth is earth, sixth is fault. So ELCB consists of these six terminals. Now the metal body of the load is associated with the fault terminal of the ELCB and the earth terminal is associated with the ground. So whatever is the metal body of the load, it is connected to the fault terminal of the ELCB, whereas the earth terminal associated with the ground. Now for usual working, that is under the normal operating condition, the voltage across the trip coil is zero. As a result, load's body is completely isolated from the supply. Now when an earth fault occurs, at that time the load due to the interaction of the line wire to the metal body, a current will flow through the fault to the ground. So whenever earth fault occurs and there is an interaction between the metal body and the line wire, the current will start to flow. Now this flow of current will set up the voltage across the trip coil, which is associated between E and F. So between earth and fault, whatever the current will flow, due to that current, the voltage will be set up with the trip coil of the circuit breaker. As a result, the energization of trip coil will take place and it will disconnect the circuit to protect the load device and the user. So this is the basic connection of the earth leakage circuit breaker. So this is the terminal, this is our phase, this is our neutral. Then here the point is connected to the metal part of the body. This is the phase load and this is the neutral. So voltage operated ELCB will detect the growth in the potential difference between the threatened consistent metal work and the distant isolated earth reference electrode. So between the metal part of the body and the earth electrode, whenever the fault occurs, there is a rise in the potential difference. So this rise in potential difference is sensed by the ELCB. They work as, they sense the potential around the 50 volt to open the main circuit breaker and separate the supply from the threatened premises. So whenever the potential difference between the metal body and the earth electrode rises up to the 50 volt, then this voltage is sensed by the ELCB and the main breaker will open. So it will isolate the faulty part of the system from the healthy part of the system. So the voltage operated ELCB includes a second terminal which is used for linking to the remote reference earth connection. So the earth circuit is improved when the ELCB is utilized. The link to the earth rod is delivered through the ELCB by linking its two earth terminals. Now one terminal energy to the installation earth circuit protective conductor, that is earth wire CPC, and the other to the earth rod or some type of earth connection. So two terminals are connected in this way. Now let us study what are the disadvantages of the voltage operated earth leakage circuit breaker. First disadvantage is that they do not sense the errors that don't permit the current through the CPC to the ground. So whenever there is an error which will cause the current to flow from CPC to the ground, it will not be sensed by the earth leakage circuit breaker. Next is they have an extra resistance and an extra point for failure in the earthing system. Also, they are less sensitive to the fault condition and have very few nuisance tips. Now next is current operated ELCB. So current operated ELCB basically comprise of three winding transformer that has two primary windings and also one secondary winding. So the neutral and line work as two main windings. and the wire wound coil is the minor winding. So there are three windings. Two windings are as the neutral end line, whereas the third winding is the wound coil. The flow of current through the minor winding is zero in the stable condition. That is, when the fault is absent or under the normal operating condition, the current through the minor winding is zero. Hence, the ELCB is inoperative. Now, in this condition, the flux owned by the current over the phase wire will be deactivated by the current through the neutral wire. Meanwhile, the current that flows from phase will be refundable to the neutral. Because of this, the ELCB will remain inoperative. So the diagram for the connection of current type or current operated earth leakage circuit breaker is as shown. So here there are two terminals, line and neutral. 220 volt supply is given. Then this is the trip coil of circuit breaker. These are the terminals of the circuit breaker. Then here there is one test push button. Then this is the test resistance. Here we have the phase coil. This is the neutral coil. Then this is the load that is to be protected. Then here the load casing and the frame are earth. So when an error occurs or when the fault occurs, a slight current will run into the ground. This will create the confusion between line and neutral current that makes an unstable magnetic field. As a result, it will encourage the current flow through the minor winding, which is associated with the sensing circuit. This will detect the outflow and the direct signal to the tripping system. So the minor coil will sense the current. As a result, it will give signal to the tripping circuit. So the contacts of circuit breaker will open and the healthy part of the system will be isolated from the faulty part. So in this way, we have studied the earth leakage circuit breaker. Basically, earth leakage circuit breaker is of two types, voltage operated and current operated. It is used to protect the equipments having high impedance from the shock. So in this way, we have studied the earth leakage circuit breaker. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with eKida and do subscribe our channel eKida. Thank you.